And in powers of x, the functions e raised to x, a raised to x and cos x. Let us take the first function f of x equals e raised to x. We have f of 0 equals e raised to 0 equals 1. F dash of x, which is derivative of e raised to x, is e raised to x itself. And f dash of 0 equals e raised to 0, which is again 1. Similarly, we have f double dash of x and f triple dash of x equals e raised to x. And f double dash of 0 and f triple dash of 0 equals 1. So on like this, we can find out the other derivatives as well. We have e raised to x equals f of x can be expanded using Maclaurin series as f of 0 plus x f dash of 0 plus x square by 2 factorial f double dash of 0 plus etc. Therefore, we have e raised to x equals 1 plus x plus x square by 2 factorial plus x cube by 3 factorial plus etc. Let us take the second function f of x equals a raised to x. We have f of 0 equals a raised to 0 equals 1. F dash of x is derivative of a raised to x with respect to x, which is a raised to x log a. We have f dash of 0 equals a raised to 0 into log a, which is 1 into log a, that is f dash of 0 equals log a. F double dash of x is derivative of f dash of x, that is f double dash of x equals derivative of a raised to x log a, where log a is constant. Therefore, a raised to x has the derivative a raised to x log a. Thus, we obtain log a into a raised to x log a. F double dash of x hence equals a raised to x into log a the whole square. F double dash of 0 equals a raised to 0 into log a the whole square. Therefore, f double dash of 0 equals 1 into log a the whole square, which equals log a the whole square. F triple dash of x equals derivative of f double dash of x, where log a the whole square is a constant, and the derivative of a raised to x is a raised to x log a. Hence, we have f triple dash of x equals a raised to x into log a the whole cube. F triple dash of 0 equals a raised to 0 into log a the whole cube, which equals log a the whole cube. So on like this, we can find out other derivatives as well. We have a raised to x equals f of x expanded using Maclaurin series as f of 0 plus x f dash of 0 plus x square by 2 factorial f double dash of 0 plus etc. Thus, we obtained a raised to x can be written as 1 plus x log a plus x square by 2 factorial log a the whole square plus x cube by 3 factorial log a the whole cube plus etc.